alive, I believe. Decent, mate.
Hello, everyone, and fantastic to have your company as we welcome you to today's clash between the St. George Illawarra Dragon and the Melbourne Storm. I'm Andrew Voss, and with me, as always, the man, Eddie Hemmings.
Both clubs have prepared well for this match, and I'm expecting a fiery encounter. These sides have some pretty strong forwards, so I wouldn't be surprised to see a tight, physical battle around the ruck. Field position is going to be crucial early on.
I think everyone thinks tight game, Eddie. You look at the tipsters and everyone thinks...
They've dropped the ball and knock on everything on this. They've got this... They've got this... sort. Miles... Oh, knock on.
Put that down as an incomplete set.
Open
space. What?
Driven back. And now to play the ball 30 metres out. Referee says forward pass.
You're enjoying yourself, yeah? Shout out Charlesy on my channel. Check Charlesy out.
Good tackle there. That's one. Move. He's held there. Four. The two-man tackle is a strong one. Two hands away. McInnes out of dummy half. Frizzell. Eddie, look at him accelerate. Nice defence.
Three. He's held there.
McInnes. Handed up by the defence. There's the fourth tackle. Wrapped up. No way through. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. With a punt. Running backwards.
He's seen the left.
One. Nice. Kafusi. Past the 10-metre line.
Two.
Drop. Wow. Driven back in the tackle. Bromwich passes the 20-metre line. Oh yeah, baby, they drive him back. Did well in that run, but now it's ended. That's tackle four. Breaks the line. This could be trouble. I don't think the crowd can believe that the visitors have scored. They breaks the line and come up with points. I want to build on that, and he now has, in total, the number. Stand by for the kick. Plants it from right in front. The Melbourne Storm lead 6-0 here. Widder, he starts play. Smith, there to field the kick. Good burst, this one. Weaves his way through that tackle. Who can stop him? He's in the clear. Blasting past the halfway line. Crowd is willing him on this run. He'll test them out with his grubber kick. Show some urgency getting to the loose ball. You doofus! You're meant to put the ball down for a try!
I'm sorry, but I think the coach will be dropping him down to the reserves next week after that brain explosion.
McInnes. He starts playing. Sims. More about this tackle, he's gone high.
I'm not saying it's ugly, but that tackle clearly wouldn't get many Valentine's Day cards.
He made some meters with his kick to the sideline. Over the sideline it goes. There's the tap. Handed up on the tackle. Hunt. Two-man tackle. Very effective. Hunt. Wrapped up. No way through. And they toss him aside in the tackle. Ref says four.
Hands off.
Has it? He got some pace. Tucked on the 40-metre line.
determination in that run.
There's the ball, 40 metres out. It's a handover. The Storm have been effective and have completed two from three. Coach should be well pleased with that. Munster collects the ball. Well, that's poor. Forward pass. Dufton turns it inside.
This is the last tackle.
He'll be penalised for going home.
Next time, I'll be sending someone
play.
Off.
Another careless tackle. I reckon the next high tackle will be a send-off offence. Kicking for touch. And into touch it goes. McInnes! He starts play with a tap. Widder! Good tackle.
Right, here's tackle one.
Man! Bit of gusto in the hit up.
Two hands away.
Widder! Tackled him up high with that one. He's been sent to the sin bin. Brief discussion out on the field and have decided to go for the 2 points. The kick has got the distance. It's straight, it's there.
They needed that. That might just give them the edge they needed to carry on with it. It's important they back this up with a good set of six now, Andrew.
The Storm lead 6-2 here. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. Widder able to take that catch. Good burst, this one. Superb tackle.
That's one. Move!
Look at this. Running from dummy half. Classic tackle. Wrapped up and very nearly out of play. Taken in the tackle and in the touch. Crop. This is a forward. Widder. He plays the ball at halfway. Hunt cutting out his teammates. Look out, he's caught the napping. Dufty breaks straight through the defence. Shut out of the play by that tackle. Hunt slips in the short one. Plays it at the 30 metre line. So the first half is over. Well, we expected a close game. So far, we haven't been disappointed.
The Storm, they head into the dressing rooms in the league.
Underway here. He's there to bring the kick back. Good burst, this one. Nice tackle there. Quick with a pass. Pass is short. He's caught by the defense. Weaves his way through. They chase. They look to scramble in defense.
Knock, knock, who's there? It's a try!
And the visitors are over. The crowd will... Exactly the easiest of kicks here. Well, you can't do any better than that. It's a goal.
Outstanding. Beautifully struck.
Melbourne lead 12-2. Position to take that kick. Good burst, this one. Puts him away.
Good
place to have a kick. Certainly not the time or the place.
hung around too long in the tackle. Good call, that one.
Restarting play with a tap. Smith starts the play with a tap, with a good run, with a nice run.
He's held there, up now.
Fanukin breaks through the tackle. Finally wrapped up just short of the halfway line. And they play the ball, he dashes from dummy half. Sheesh, driven back. Classic tackle. Navalu push back in the tackle. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Disappointed that forward pass. Widow. And down he goes.
Right, he's tackle one.
Fires out a pass. Held on the 40-meter line.
That's his second.
They go low that time.
Three.
Two in the tackle and they round him up. Still a couple of tackles left here. Hunt. Ball and all tackle. Just one to go on the set. McInnes with a Gary Owen. Slater takes it in the end goal, the restart to come.
That's good play from both sides. A good kick and well defended.
And restarts with a tap. Fanukin driven back in that two-man tackle. Smith runs from acting half. Drop. There's support there. Runs past the defence. Only that's now as he's run home.
That's
plenty of respect from two defenders there. In open pasture now. What about that? The home crowd can't believe it. The Storm have had the try awarded and that... Easy kick coming up. Machine-like as he kicks that one.
Melbourne are playing some very good football. Their opponents are shell-shocked, and rightly so.
The Storm lead 18-2. Goes long. And he's right in position to field the kick. Good burst this one. Nice tackle at the finish, but not before he's made plenty of ground. They force him back. Smith scoots out a dummy half. Hoffman. Ouch. Ouch. They force him back. Munster tests the defence with a short ball. On tackle number four. Glasby.
Did the last.
Five tackles. Bromwich. Confronted by a strong tackle. I could have done better than that. It's a changer. With a little bullet pass. Referee calls held. Tackle's made.
Two on the keep going.
See that two-man tackle. Man, look at the acceleration. Good ball. Stunned him a little there. There's the fourth tackle. Man. Tackle.
No,
that's tackle four. Barnstorming run. The two-man tackle is a strong one. Last tackle play was a little disappointing. Time for a changer. Munster goes himself. He finds open pasture. Upending
right,
defense.
He's tackle one.
Bromwich. keeps going.
Two hands away.
Force backward, caught by a pair of defenders. Kafushi running along. No way through there, dude. There's the full-time siren, and that'll be all there's time for. Well, Eddie, you've been sitting here all match. Sum up the game.
The Melbourne Storm have secured the win.